Hello guys, Aiden here. Tomorrow, we're going to Japan, Tokyo, for 9 days and 8 nights. It will be my first trip that I use my GoPro camera, and I'm a little bit nervous if it will work. Syncing my photos right here to have some storage on my iPhone. Because I know this is going to be a very fun trip, and I'll keep taking videos. And this is also my first vlog that I explored beyond Taiwan. Basically, very excited, and we're going to wake up at 6 a.m. in the morning tomorrow, so I better get packed up. But anyways, I'll see you tomorrow.